Are you ready to see how Tesla's latest drive unit is going to change the electric vehicle game forever? With unparalleled performance, longevity, and low maintenance design, Tesla has been leading the charge in the electric vehicle industry for years. Now, Elon Musk has just unveiled Tesla's latest motor, promising to revolutionize the way we think about electric transportation. Not only that, but Tesla is also pushing the limits of what's possible in terms of cost-effectiveness, making electric transportation accessible to more people than ever before. Get ready to witness the groundbreaking drive unit that promises to change the industry forever. Before we start, just make sure you subscribe to our channel for more videos like this. In this video, we'll be talking about Tesla's new motor technology, the hairpin motor, which promises to revolutionize the electric vehicle industry. We'll explain the basics of electric motors, how Tesla has been designing its own drive units, and the benefits of the hairpin motor. So, if you're interested in learning more about how Tesla is pushing the boundaries of electric vehicle technology, then keep watching. First off, let's talk about the basics of electric motors. In electric vehicles, the electricity supplied by the battery is converted into motion to move the wheels. This is achieved by creating opposing magnetic fields in the stator and rotor. The push and pull force between these fields is what makes the rotor rotate. In the stator, the magnetic field is generated by the electricity running through the copper windings. But in the rotor, there are two different ways to generate the magnetic force. In permanent magnet motors, magnets located in the rotor generate a permanent magnetic field. In induction motors, the rotor's magnetic field is induced using aluminum or copper bars. Since these bars are in the stator's magnetic field, an electrical current is induced in them, generating the rotor's magnetic field. Now that we have explained the basics, did you know that Tesla has been designing its own drive units since day one? When Tesla released their Model S back in 2012, they completely revolutionized the electric motor industry by bringing their drive unit in-house. That meant no more licensing technology from third parties. And let me tell you, their induction and permanent magnet motors are two of the most advanced and efficient electric motors on the market today. The induction motor was first developed by the legendary Nikola Tesla himself in the 1880s, and it remains one of the most widely used electric motors today. This motor uses a series of electromagnets to create a rotating magnetic field, which in turn induces an electric current in the rotor to produce motion. Tesla's permanent magnet motor is used in rear-wheel drive setups, while in dual-motor versions of the car, an induction motor is added to the front wheels. Tesla can shift power between these two motors to optimize for efficiency and torque across various driving scenarios. In simple terms, the induction motor is perfect for high-torque situations like acceleration or climbing hills, while the permanent magnet motor excels at efficiency, especially cruising at highway speeds. But Tesla has also developed a new type of motor for its Plaid vehicles, including the Model S and Model X Plaid, as well as the Tesla Semi. The hairpin motor is an electric motor whose stator winding is done with hairpins instead of round wires. This technology provides a range of benefits. The better fill factor generates a stronger magnetic field, resulting in a stronger rotation of the rotor and more torque at the wheels. Because the stator can be smaller, the hairpin motor is more compact and lighter, allowing for better performance and range. The hairpin motor has better thermal performance and enables a highly automated manufacturing process. Another benefit of the hairpin motor is the new inverter design, which is much more compact and has a cast-in-place high-voltage connector and a data connector. Tesla has optimized the layout of the engine and even made the chiller assembly better. They've used a friction stir-welded piece to put it together, resulting in a highly efficient and durable motor. You might be wondering about the filter in the engine. It's no longer a spin-on or user-replaceable part, but that's because it doesn't really need to be replaced for the life of the car anyway. Tesla's new motor also promises to improve on energy efficiency and sustainability, two key concerns in the electric vehicle industry. According to Elon Musk, the new motor is capable of producing 50% more power, with a 10% increase in range, compared to previous models. This is achieved through a number of design improvements, including a new cooling system that reduces energy waste, and a simplified manufacturing process that eliminates the need for certain materials. Moreover, the new motor promises to be more reliable and easier to maintain, with fewer moving parts and a modular design that allows for quick and easy replacements. This is in line with Tesla's commitment to building cars that require minimal maintenance, reducing the environmental impact of vehicle production and operation. Overall, the new motor represents another step forward in Tesla's quest to revolutionize the electric vehicle industry, and it will be exciting to see how this technology evolves and is adopted in the coming years. Tesla has also been pushing the boundaries in battery technology. In September 2020, the company announced a new battery technology called the tabless battery. This battery design eliminates the tabs that connect the cells, allowing for more cells to be packed into a smaller space, increasing the battery's energy density and reducing its cost. Tesla has also been making strides in autonomous driving technology. In October 2020, the company released a beta version of its full self-driving, FSD, software to a limited group of customers. This software allows Tesla vehicles to operate autonomously on highways, navigate on and off ramps, and even make lane changes. While the technology is still in development, it represents a major step towards fully autonomous driving. Another area where Tesla is making waves is in renewable energy. The company has been expanding its solar panel and energy storage offerings, with products like the solar roof and the Powerwall battery. Tesla's vision is to create a complete sustainable energy ecosystem, where customers can generate and store their own energy using Tesla products. Finally, Tesla has been expanding its global footprint, with new factories in China and Europe. The Shanghai Gigafactory, which began production in late 2019, has been a major success for the company, allowing it to tap into the world's largest electric vehicle market. The company's next factory, located in Berlin, has begun production in 2021 and will produce both vehicles and batteries. These expansions will help Tesla to continue its growth and dominate the global electric vehicle market. Elon Musk talked about a new kind of motor that Tesla has created for its cars. It's called the Plaid carbon-wrapped motor, and it's smaller, more powerful, and more efficient than the previous ones. Mr. Musk said that the new motor is made possible by a new machine that Tesla built. He explained that the new motor has a rotor that is wrapped in carbon fiber, which makes it stronger and able to spin faster. The machine that Tesla built winds the carbon fiber tightly around the rotor, which keeps it in place even when it spins really fast. Musk also said that Tesla is working on making an even better motor for the new Roadster car that is coming out soon. This new motor will have even more power and torque than the Plaid carbon-wrapped motor. Tesla is always working on making its cars better and faster. The new technology in the Plaid motor and the upcoming Roadster show that Tesla is still pushing the boundaries of what's possible with electric cars. The CEO also talked about the tri-motor powertrain that will be used in the new Roadster. This powertrain is currently used in the new Model S, but Tesla is working on improving it for the Roadster. With the smaller form factor of the Roadster, the tri-motor powertrain could achieve even greater performance. Musk said that the engineering of the new Tesla Roadster will be completed this year. This means that we could see the new Roadster on the roads in the near future. Overall, Tesla's new technology in the Plaid motor and the upcoming Roadster shows that the company is continuing to innovate and improve its electric cars. With each new advancement, Tesla is getting closer to making electric cars that can compete with traditional gas-powered cars in terms of performance and efficiency. Thank you for watching today's episode.